quick lunch check-in. I've got a few videos I'm going to make public of some meals I've had lately. Not really videos, just uploads of meals I've had that can help you out to see what you can have, you know. Again, what goes around comes around. Like, I've had this before, but not for a while. Just chopped up some bell peppers, some nice fine ripened tomatoes. And then here we got some mushroom pate, and that's pure vegan spread, which you can get in most supermarkets. One of the best ones I've had, thinly spread. But sometimes I won't have the spread, I'll just have the pate. Got some seeded bread there. There's no like salt or like vinegar on there, as you can see. So I'm just gonna like crunch that down with the sarnies. So lunch, dinner idea. Damn, even have it for breakfast if you want. So I just thought I'd share that. Plate full of peppers, tomatoes, and four little sarnies with mushroom pate. See you later. Don't you know, it is getting low, it is getting hard.